Okay, hi guys. And then I am planning to show you that how to replace this Toyota Camry cars, these rear areas, these bulbs and these light bulbs like parking bulb, brake fluid bulb and flasher bulb. And first I open this trunk door and there is this black mattress and it is easy to take out in that way when I use my hand. And in carefully we can pull out this black carpet and this mattress. And there are those plastic fasteners and little bit force, and then we can also reuse these black plastic nails or these fasteners. Okay, and the purpose is to see these electric cables and these connectors in behind of these bulbs. And now I take flasher bulb away and only note only rotation like 45 degree and then pull up. This is pull out. This is Toyota's way. Now I check that there is this parking and brake bulb and then back installation. And then this electric cable press this side and then pull out. Look, press this side. This is trick. And it goes in only way back in that way and then click. Remember to hear this click. Okay, and then this upper one is this flasher bulb. Look, this is yellow. And if you don't have this, if this is broken, we have to go to visit in Toyota dealership center because this is specific bulb and this cost about $5 to $10 in US and in Europe in same amount in euros. And in Toyota they will deliver these bulbs really was fast, normally within same day or in tomorrow. Okay, and back installation happens so that in that way, and this rotation is click to key, and then it suddenly goes deeper, and then only final this rotation. And then this electric cable back, and so long that we hear this click sound. And then this is parking and brake light cable, and note this is black cable, and it goes only this parking light and brake light. And there is really so that this bulb, it is there is two bulbs in the same area. And if we have lost our parking light, then we have to purchase that kind of bulb. And there is also in inner area this brake light also. There is like combination. Okay, and this is like brake bulb and parking light bulb. Okay, and this we can get also this bulb from this Toyota dealership center. And when we look this video to end, there is information that how I can get this right bulb. And this cost also $5 to $10 per piece. And this Toyota's part, they last normally 10 to 20 years, and all other bulb last like 1 year. This is difference. And that's I always recommend these Toyota's original parts because they can last like 10 times longer. And this is also the key point why I like so much Toyota cars, because they last so long time. They are very durable and also very easy to maintain. Okay, and now I insert this cover back and there is this fastener. Look, I have to only press that. I check that holes are in same line and then pressing, and then this fastener is in position in that way. Okay, and if I lost this black fastener, I can get these new parts also in Toyota dealership, like in here. Okay, and here I have this my spare part. And this is really this light bulb,
what is in here in that area. And this light bulb is for this Toyota Camry's trunk area, and this is specific bulb. And here we can see that my product and material code, and I purchased that bulb from Toyota dealership, and this is even made in Japan, and there is this material code. And when we visit in this the nearest in USA, in the nearest Toyota dealership center, and we will say that, hey, please give to me material 90981140009, and then this Toyota Technican spare part Technican gives to me that kind of specific bulb. And this is really very specific, and soon and I take that bulb away.